Met on the Break was at the World of Metals Exhibition 2017, which was recently held in Mumbai. Exhibitors from varied spectrums across the metals industry, ranging from metal production, processing, to metal working, were present. The exhibition had over 300 exhibitors from 13 countries and was attended by more than 8,000 visitors. Metals Update spoke to some of the exhibitors, and here is what they had to say.
Hello viewers, today we have with us Mr. Joe Gibbs from the Gibbs Machinery Company, and he's here with us to talk about automotive and truck machinery. Hello Gibbs.
Hey, how are you today?
All good, thank you. So tell me more about the Gibbs Machinery Company.
Our company has been in business for 71 years, and we specialize in gear manufacturing automotive and truck production machinery for drivetrain, locks and heads and cranks and cams, anything that's an internal combustion engine, whether it's for a heavy truck, car, agriculture, construction.
What's your outlook for business opportunities in India? How do you see that in terms of infrastructure growth in India?
You know, I think that the current government, national government, Mr. Modi and his policies are very good for the Indian manufacturing sector. We've been coming to India and doing business in India since 1999, and seen a lot of changes and ebbs and flows in the economic conditions, and we're very happy to be at this exhibition today because we think it's the beginning of a very long run of growth in the industrial sector. So we're happy to be here, and I think anybody that's in the industrial sector has a very bright future.
Rossler Surface Tech is a joint venture company. We are from Rossler from Germany and Acton Finishing from UK. We are making vibratory finishing machines as well as short blasting machines here in India. Here we have displayed the centrifugal high energy disc finishing machine, which is a smaller machine, but it is used for the precision components, mainly used in the aerospace industry, for the medical implants as well as the automotive industry. With this kind of machine, you can have a very high finish components, which is measured in RA value, so we can obtain that result. Second thing is the short blasting machine, which is a tumble belt machine wherein you can process forgings and casting of about 300 kgs.
Tell us more about foundry.
Foundry is a unique process which uses friction to do the holes in sheet metal applications. And it's a very unique process where you can completely eliminate the welding process.
How do you see your product in the Indian market?
This actually was started around 6 years back, and we are getting a very, very good response from the Indian market because it is a disruptive technology and very, very new to Indian market. And we have major automotive players who are getting interested in this technology, like Bajaj, Hero Motors, Honda Motors, to name a few companies. Yes.
With the present scenario of the Indian market, what's your outlook?
In the last few years and months was the market dropped down a little bit, but we learned at the moment that the market picks up, we get more inquiries, and so we hope that the market push again, and the needs are here, we know it, but the customers have to place the orders with us, and we hope that it will happen.
Yeah, the thing is that we have launched a very unique welding machine. So the thing is that we are selling this machine on a replacement guarantee, and it is providing very high quality weld. And these machines, as you can see, are waterproof. So I don't think all over India anyone is selling machine which is waterproof and with a replacement guarantee.
Yeah, we manufacture dynamic balancing machines. That was our core business, and we also manufacture sheet metal machines like turret punch presses and laser cutting machines, etc. So these are essentially for the Indian market.
So what's your outlook for the these machines, the sheet metal iron machines in the Indian market?
See, earlier on everybody wanted to go for a turret punch press because that's an older kind of machine that's been going on for many, many years. Now lasers have come in, laser technology is here, and a lot of people want laser to cut. And of course it's a better technology, It's got a lot of advantages, and I see a huge growth in the laser market, the laser cutting technology market here in India. And I think it's a big market, it's a good market, and it should do really well.